This morning in the Rhode Show kitchen, we are joined by Chef Thomas from Cafe Paragon and Viva. We've got something great on the menu. It's surf and turf, but not your average surf and turf, right?
Absolutely not. You go to any kind of restaurant, you can get your typical surf and turf. Lobster, mashed potato, and a steak. Mm-hmm. Over at Paragon, they allowed me to be creative. Yeah, do something different. Do something Thayer Street's not doing, Providence is not doing. So I put a whole different look on it, different spin, different taste. Whatever I can do, I put it.
We love that. Okay, so take us through the ingredients that you've brought along today.
So these are our large jumbo shrimp heads on. We're called prawns. Mm-hmm. This is our flat iron steak. This has been marinated in teriyaki and fish sauce. U10 scallops, and my swordfish that's been marinating in lemon pepper, olive oil, and fresh squeezed lemon.
Yum. Delicious. Now, those are skewered. Are we about to skewer the prawns, too?
Yeah.
How does it work?
Reason why I do that is I'll throw them in here, because mm-hmm. this is a meaty shrimp. I'll throw it in there. So it doesn't curl up. So as far as it gives it presentation on the plate, it looks like a mini lobster.
Oh, wow. That's a great trick, then.
So what you do the night before, you always soak these in water, reason being so they don't splinter.
Okay.
So nobody, you know, so.
And you've done that before. Now you have a couple spices here, a little.
Salt, pepper, sesame oil I'm gonna use for the scallops when I pierce in those, mm-hmm. and a little more fish sauce for our flat iron steak. And this is a garlic and tomato sauce that we make for the prawns.
Wow, well look at that. Something new and different to try. The recipe is, of course, on our website, and we're gonna get things started when we come back.
Thanks so much, Michaela. We are in the Rhode Show kitchen. We'll turn the span up just a little bit because we've got a lot on the grill. Chef Thomas is here. Cafe Paragon and Vivo Surf and Turf is on the menu. You've got these jumbo shrimp here. They are massive. Is this part of what you guys serve at the restaurant itself?
So what I do is try and do what Providence isn't doing. Mm-hmm. You know, you can go to any restaurant, you can get your surf and turf, lobster, steak, mashed potato. Me, I like to do a different spin on it, add a few surf and turf items.
Sure.
Make it look like a lobster, makes it, you know, presentation. And so every week I try and do a different spin on surf and turf or whatever our favorites are, steak and eggs,
right.
Whatever it is, I do a different spin that someone's not doing.
So if you are a regular to the restaurant, when you go into Paragon, you never know what you're going to get. The meal may always look a little different because you're always trying to spice it up a little.
Absolutely. You come in and we have a great menu. Great, great menu. But also, like, everybody's coming in for the special. Like,
sure.
What's he doing today?
Yeah, what's he doing today? All right, yeah. So explain to everyone what you have done already, because, like I said, you have the jumbo shrimp on. Do you have to cook them longer, any differently than you would regular shrimp?
The same way. I put a skewer right through it, mm-hmm. For a plate presentation so it doesn't curl up.
Okay.
And then I'll boil it, take it out. I know it's cooked. That's about between seven and 9 minutes, and I'll finish it on the grill with a tomato and garlic sauce. And then it's just, you can play with that on the plate.
Right, and give it some charred marks you can see here on the outside as well.
Yep.
All right, so you also have some chicken here that you've cubed up.
This is our swordfish.
Oh, the swordfish. You put that in there.
So this is a swordfish that's been marinating overnight with mm-hmm. the oregano, lemon, and olive oil.
Okay.
So.
And then we have steak here, too?
Yeah, this is our flat iron. It's been marinated in teriyaki sauce and fish sauce. So
you get a wide variety of things, especially when you have the surf and turf at the restaurant.
Yes.
How long should some of these go? I know you said about 7 to 8 minutes.
Yeah, about 7 to 8 minutes. I'm looking at a temper this for about medium rare. I'm looking at like 135.
Okay.
So that'll be done in about 2 minutes,
right,
and about another 3 minutes for the sword.
Good. All right, we are going to get into it, talk about all of the great things going on at the restaurant, sample some of the great food that these guys have brought here today. Back to you.